Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is The Donkey and the King. I will read. In Passover time, Jerusalem was filled with all people. When Jesus reached the Mount of Olives, he overlooked Jerusalem. He told two of his disciples to found a donkey Yes, this page. They found the donkey and put their clothes on it. Jesus rode in the donkey, fulfilling the Bible verse that says, "Here come your king, Jerusalem, riding on a donkey." This diamond, you found the Bible gem. Question. Jesus told the disciples to find him a place to take a nap. 2. Oh no. Oh my. Yes. Yes. Next page. Jesus rode the donkey down on the Jerusalem. Many people remembered his miracles and joined him. They put clothes and plants bunched on the road before him to honor him. This time, you found the bug again. But this Joestar is really big. See. That's fine. The whole Jesus was God promised Savior. So they shout this, Hosanna, bless his. Is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is the King of Israel. Did the people put clothes and plant branch on the road to the home of Jesus? Yes. Oh yeah. Next page. The whole world is following him. The bridge is complete. Tell them to be quiet, Jesus. Even everyone stopped shouting. Jesus repeated, the stone would still praise me. Next page. Which group of the people was not happy to see Jesus coming to Jerusalem? One or two or three. Ready, steady, go. I think one. Oh, no, two. Oh, no, three. No, one. No. Yeah! One was answer. Yes. What's this? What is this? Yes. Today we read the Bible in a fun and fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.